Hello.
Hello.
I'm Lewis and this is Drew.
Hi everyone, I'm Drew, as Lewis just said, and...
We are Drewis.
We are Drewis. We're the new Spidey, minus the relationship. The brother and sister, kind of. So yeah, we're here to introduce you to our new website, as you can see, with this amazing artwork above and all our links below.
LewandDrew.com.
It's LewandDrew.com. So here you can find all our updates, you can see, you know, what
all
we're going to be doing.
All of the appearances and events and Q&As and any future TV appearances will all be updated on this website.
So this year is kind of the year of Drewis, where we've both got together and we've kind of decided that we're going to do lots of appearances together, but we're going to try and get more TV work.
Well, yeah, actually, I've just been filming for a show called London 360, just a few minutes on that show, but...
Which will feature on the community channel.
The community channel on the 4th of February.
And but, Lewis?
Yeah, okay, I am making a catch-up film for my transsexual summer, so we're going to see how all the cast is doing. So so far I've filmed Sarah and myself, my part, and I'm going to go around to see everyone and...
Including Max.
Including
in
Max,
Sweden.
Yeah, I'm possibly going to be flying out to Sweden to film Max. So it's looking really good so far. It looks better than the original.
It's really clean and it's really polished and it actually is beautiful.
Got our favourite songs on the part and I've captured some really beautiful moments. And I'm going to see if any TV stations are interested in it. But if not, then it'll be online for everyone to see anyway.
Have a few more things in line. Mostly Lewis has.
No, you've got loads of stuff.
Yeah, but I mean filming-wise.
Oh yeah, filming-wise.
And we're hopefully gonna appear on your TVs very soon.
We'll keep that under wraps for now.
If things go to plan, then we will appear on your TV screens very soon as Drewis.
Yeah.
So,
yeah.
We just wanted to thank you all for visiting. We hope you enjoy all our updates and keep following us. And I'm sure we'll hit a town near you. I'm single, so.
Drew is single.
I'm single.
Drew-ashyln. With a Y, space, Cunningham, and she's on Facebook, Twitter,
YouTube.
Of fish.
No, I'm not.
DesperateDatingSite.com.
No, I'm not. I used to be on Plenty of Fish, and I'm not on there anymore.
Okay, well, she's online anyway, so find her. And if you're, like, a good-looking guy with a beard and tattoos, then Drew will be interested, won't you?
Yes.
Yeah. I've got a girlfriend now.
Lewis has got a girlfriend. I did have
upstairs.
A boyfriend, and...
She's lovely. Do shout out to Sophie. Sophie Moore.
Give me Sophie Moore. Sophie, I love you. You're in the shower at the moment, by the way, just to let everyone know.
So you're going to sing along? So I got this theory that all sexy girls are evil. Don't believe me, you ain't met too many people.
Oh, why can't they just be honest like me? Don't kiss me if I'm not your cup of tea.
They got me feeling like a messed up kid. To hell with it. And all I want is someone to hold who won't tell me lies. Or say goodbye without warning. I don't feel like I'll ever find anybody in this lifetime. So I came to the conclusion that girls are all the same.
That's right.
Always wanting what they can't have, playing stupid games.
What can I say?
Why can't they just be honest like me? Don't kiss me, then go kiss the enemy away. Got me feeling like a messed up kid. To hell with it.
All I want is a decent guy who doesn't think so. I never knew that good guys could be lame. Writing songs about hoes like me at the end of the day.
End of day.
That you were such a good guy. I kissed you and I thought I'd found my fairy tale life. Then I got back home and you said on the internet that I am a liar.
This is improvisation and it's worst. Can't you see what it's doing to me?
Yeah.
I'm 23, stuck in a teenage tragedy. If you think that you can change my mind, well, I guess you think you're the special kind.
I am, because I know I'm the best and you're the bitter loser. You even wrote it on your chest, giving you the channel. I'm great because I look good. What are we doing now?
One of yours. Yeah. Should we do the Hate Me Famous one again? Alright, do something else. How about this one? Do you want this? We blame the amp for the bad sound.
Okay, we're gonna go now. Peace out. And it's the year of
Drewis.
Remember that name.